Let me ask you a broader question. The whole objective of digitization of any form of addressability was to give the consumer the right to choose. You've been the leading player in this space. You've been around for a long time in the DTH market. Do you think post-digitization or the part two of digitization, has that objective been achieved?
Digitization has been achieved, addressability, so because the whole piece was about addressability. Once you're addressable, only then can there be a relationship between the provider, the platform, and the customer, where the customer expresses his choice that this is what I want to watch, this is what I don't want to watch, this is what I want to pay for, this is what I don't want to pay for, and change that also frequently as he wishes. And the ability of the provider to deliver that. That part takes a little time. I believe that customer service layer that is necessary to execute this packaging functionality is in the process of being formed, being created by the MSOs. And it takes some time. I mean, I know when 7 years ago we started, it took us a year or two to establish that. But now that we've been doing it for 7 years, we are kind of half pros at it.
Sure.
I wouldn't say 100%, but yeah, we're almost there. So it'll take the cable guys some time to. I don't think we should be in a hurry to condemn them for not having delivered that.
Sure.
They will take their time, and which is why digitization, the whole process for the country, was spread over 4 years and not was done one shot for the entire country. We wanted to learn from smaller areas, iron out the issues, and then go into the big, deep trenches of the country.